I have no comment to make. Defense is an extremely important subject right now. We're being challenged, and we need to make sure we are strong, and Germany is one of our most important partners in that respect, so I'm sure the German government will be up for that, and I'm sure they will be strong enough to make sure that all of us as Europeans feel safe.
Because this comes at a time when Europe and Germany are facing this critical decision on whether or not to send tanks to Ukraine. So what does that mean for the war front overall?
Well, for now, I think Germany deserves praise for what it's done in support of Ukraine. I think the European Union as a whole deserves praise for our solidarity with Ukraine. And I don't mean the institutions, I don't mean the politicians, but the population. You know, that's 4 million Ukrainians found refuge in Europe without any problem. And this outpour of solidarity by Europeans, I find very inspiring. And there is so massive support by the European population for a position to support Ukraine, to make sure that this aggression will not stand, that I believe that we can prove to Putin that he better stop, because he's not going to succeed.
Should Germany follow France and Britain and send those tanks to Ukraine?
Well, Germany is sending APCs, armored personnel carriers. That's also what France is doing. That's also what the United States is doing. The next step might be main battlefield tanks, but that's a decision Germany needs to take. I know that there are other European countries who are willing to do that. Let's see what happens.